think when you say jazz, that's a style. It doesn't represent sound. It just represents style. And that's the way classical music represents a style. But sound itself doesn't really have to have a title for it to have meaning. You know, I've heard you sound good or sound bad. I mean, you'll know if it sounds good or sound bad because of how it makes you feel emotionally. I think that's because of language and race and so many things, you know. I mean, imagine, how many different people do you think make up the race, human race? Billion. And they speak in that, and each one speaking a different language. Oh, that's pretty good. And that's not so bad. Well, I can't speak for everybody, but for me it's ideas, basically, you know. If I have an idea and it starts awakening some senses about fingering the notes and resolving the idea, it doesn't come like you just pick up and do it, because sometimes it doesn't work because music is mechanical. You can't talk back to music, you know. So for me, composing is as a way of keeping up with not repeating. For me, that's what it does for me. It makes me aware of how much I'm repeating and what I'm not repeating. When I'm not repeating, it's better. You know? Sound, I don't think, has any patterns, basically. You know, sound is just sound. You know? And although in music, it's a temperate velocity that makes a note sound like C. It has so many vibrations that makes it C like that, right? But I don't think of sound as being vibration. I think of sound being a way of expressing an emotion, especially coming from another human being. Like talking, right? That's sound, isn't it? I hope so. Well, when I pick up my horn, if I don't have any ideas, I don't play anything. But the idea of style is not the same thing as the idea of sound, you know. So I prefer the idea of sound more than the idea of style. Because if it's in sound, then you're going to be able to hear what the idea is. But if it's style, it doesn't necessarily stay at that same level, you know. I mean, imagine whatever sound is, it can shape any, it can take any form of shape or almost repeat any quality of sound without having anything to do with anybody, you know. I mean, sound, I have no idea what it is, but whatever it is, it's not confined. Well, the thing about music, without ideas, music doesn't do too much for you. So for me, I'm thinking about just playing music in any combination that sounds different than what I've done. You know, the idea for me, I think, is the most advanced way to equate what we call intelligence or life, love, whatever it is. You have to use your heart and your head to express it. I'm really a big believer in the idea. I think everybody has ideas that are valuable and important to themselves and to other people. It's just happening in music. When you hear music, you don't hear the composer, you hear the music. And that stays in your mind regardless who done it. But the real thing that is amazing about being alive and playing music is that for some reason it's perfect without it having any rules for it to make it perfect. You know, like for instance, if you play an idea as opposed to reading some music, if you're reading some music, you haven't thought about it, if you play an idea where you're not reading music, then it comes very natural and sometimes much more advanced than what the reading is. I prefer playing for thought more than playing for reading, because all the reading is the same sequence, the scale, the ring with all of you, whatever, you know. And there are composers that have written some very beautiful music, you know. But the most freest form of emotion is the idea, you know, and it doesn't belong to anybody. I'm sitting here talking to you and being human, and there's four of us in this room, and imagine how many people exist at this very moment while we're sitting. And if they were all here standing here, you know what they would say? I'm bored. You know. And you know why? Because they want their own freedom to be at the level of what it is that you're taking up time to show them. That's what's so amazing about race and everything else. That's why I don't want to ever believe that what I'm trying to do is get above everything and looking down on someone and thinking that, oh yeah, that's the way it should be because these are my servants or whatever. But believe me, I play music every day. Believe me, music cannot touch none of the things that we are saying to each other this very moment. I could play my heart out and have you crying, but it ain't gonna never be as close to you and I as you.